Well, I'm liking it. Take this down and cut it, and then I'll mark these plates so you can put it right back where it belongs. See that line? There's another plate I gotta make that. So from here to here, this piece will ship in one box, then this will be in another box, and then this will be in another box. See, I got plates on there. Should be quite simple, really. Put it together. There's your controller. Just the speed, that's faster. move this a little bit too if you think you're getting too many balls. See, the whole idea is this, is to keep too many balls from getting in here and putting too much stress on these, on this chain and this. That's why I made it like this. Keep as few balls in here as possible. If you heat that right up, probably something would slip here when you chain. Gonna be on time, you're gonna be mad. That's it. Tomorrow I start boxing it up.